Whoopee! Yeah!
Hello, friend. I wanted to repay you for saving me. Take this, and please, don't be angry with me for what I did.
Thank you.
That walk in the woods was life-changing for us. First, Rose and I became frightened. Then a horseman emerged from the woods. It was the prince himself. I got a strange feeling in my heart the second I saw him. I knew it was love. But the feeling wasn't returned. The prince was gazing at Rose. Prince Edward and Rose looked so happy. They couldn't help but smile. But my heart was burning. I was angry with the entire world. The final straw came when I was made maid of honor for their wedding. As we were getting ready, decorating the castle with flowers and bows, I couldn't ignore the ugliness filling my soul. I took a portrait of the couple and personal items from each of them, Edward's cufflinks and Rose's hairpin. Magical talent ran in our family. I knew how to cast a hex, and so I did. Immediately after, I regretted what I had done. The spellbook and all the things I had gathered were lying in front of me, screaming my guilt. Envy and anger blurred my vision. I wished 100 times I could undo the spell, but I simply don't know how.
Well, well, look who it is, the troublemaker, Miss Josephine, in person.
I'm so sorry for what I did. There is no room for hatred and envy in my heart anymore.
You're lucky my helper and I learned how to lift the curse. Soon we'll put everything back to normal. So, I suppose I can forgive you for the sake of the happy couple. You've lifted the curse from Edward and Rose and saved them from a terrible fate. I am so happy to see only love and happiness in their future. Now we just need to lift the other small curse. Go to the main hall and repair the clock, then scatter the dust of time over it to disenchant the castle. Edward, my son. That's right. I'm your real mother.
We all became humans again. Prince Edward was so happy to meet his mother and make up for lost time. Josephine was forgiven and continued to make amends to her friends on their wedding day. What a happy day that was, and what a banquet! The food was paw-licking, I mean finger-licking good. All's well that ends well. Best wishes to the newlyweds, and Merry Christmas to all!